before coming to the palliative care stage, it's usually the doctors who inform the families and the patients that it's no more treatments would work for the patients. And this is very informative information. Then the goal for care would be shifted to comfort care for the patients. And plans can be made to bring in other family members from out of the province or abroad to come. Whoever wants to see the patients for the last time, they still have the chance. So this would be very important information. But then after patients have been moved to the palliative care rooms, then the nurses play a very important role. It's not only comfort care that they provide for the patients, but it's also comfort care providing to the families. Because maybe a family would start to be sad, and the nurses will give encouragement and give very important information when death is really, really close.